Although we are going through the coronavirus epidemic, but with our experience in the past years that we've been filming in critical situations since the revolution and many other events here in Egypt and also in other countries, we managed to film throughout the past few months as the government didn't have big regulations concerning media. On the contrary, we were filming because it was the biggest season in Egypt, which is Ramadan. So we were filming our series and advertisings and all kinds of media productions throughout the past 3 months. What we do is we take precautions on the set. We keep everybody sanitized. We use alcohol for our hands and we're using masks. And we keep minimum crew on set. What I suggest in case you want to come to Egypt or you want to film in Egypt and you cannot come, you can send us a short list that you want to film and we can film it with you, and we have a crew of a very high quality and we have all kind of equipment that will be needed, and we can film it for you and send it to you. And while we're filming, you can be with us on Skype or on a Zoom meeting where you can see while we're working, what we're doing, and if you have any directions for us, you can tell us and we can adjust it accordingly, and then we send you the material back home. Thank you.